Okay, so hey guys, and I know what you're thinking, this place looks different. I know, I'm in New Jersey, I'm in a hotel. I can explain, okay. So, also it's nighttime, so I just turn on the lamp back there as you can see. And also there's a blue wire connected to my tablet that might be in front of the camera. Oh, and yes, I do use my tablet to record, if I didn't tell you that in earlier videos. If I did, then everything I'm saying right now is just a waste of time. Anyways, I'm going to show you some drawings today from some papers I ripped off of the notepad at the hotel. And if you see red writing on there, it says the Helderich, because that's what this place is called. And one of these drawings belongs to my dad, but it's technically two drawings because he did one on the front and one on the back. Okay, so the first one is Batman and Robin. He did his own drawing. It's okay, we have Batman over here with a batarang in his hand. Then we have the Batmobile, there's a bat symbol up here, just like it is on a shirt. And then there are a bunch of R's on Robin with his staff. And then we have like the bat symbol again up here, and the bat cave down here. And up here is like the light for Batman when someone calls, so he can come. That also has the bat symbol on it. And I think I said that my dad already did. Yep, I did. So anyways, here is it. Here's my next drawing. Oh yeah, my dad also did a Pokemon one, because yes, this is a Pokemon one. It says Pokemon on the bottom. I would say it's backwards, but last time I said it was backwards, it looked backwards on camera. When I went onto YouTube to post it, I saw the video for myself, and it wasn't backwards. So anyways, okay, so this is a Pokeball. It gets thrown at the Pikachu. It wiggles 1, 2, 3 times. And boom, we caught the Pikachu. Okay, now on to my dad's two drawings. Okay, so here's his first one. Pokemon drawing. So we have a trainer. He throws his Pokeball and catches this cat Pokemon, whatever the heck that is. It's not even a real Pokemon. No offense if you're watching this. Okay, that's not real. Oh yeah, well guys, it's not a real Pokemon, but okay. Anyways, on to the next drawing, which is sideways, but it doesn't say what it said on the other one. And on the bottom, it says something. I'm looking at the back. I'm not going to read that, though. I don't want to waste time. It's probably time for me to go to sleep by now, okay? So, yeah. And also, if you see anything coming from in the back, that's just the other part of the drawing. Okay, in the back. Okay, so we have Robin next to Batman. Then it has a Robin symbol and then a Batman symbol, because it's Robin and Batman. Pretty cool. I think he did the bat symbol better than me. And I didn't do a Robin symbol. Okay. So, anyways, bye guys, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Oh, and also, I have a pixelated Star Wars shirt and pants. I have no idea why I just said that. That's really off track from the video, just like when I tell you the Teen Titans Go playing on TV, which is usually what's playing when I do these videos. But Monsters vs. Aliens is playing. Thumbs up if you heard of that. And other YouTubers do that. I'm not telling you a thumbs up if you don't want to. But if you like this video, then you should thumbs up. Okay, guys, remember to thumbs down, unsubscribe, and leave bad comments about my video. No. Get out of here, backwards me.
Don't say that.
No, it wasn't me. It was my evil twin. Okay. Oh, and guys, if you hear any noise, it might be my baby brother, because I just heard a noise, and you guys might hear it. Oh. Okay. So anyways, this video is probably going to be 5 or more minutes long. So bye guys, and I hope you enjoyed the video.